Hey guys, it's your girl Crystal, and today we're going to be doing a Let's Play of Crackdown. Crackdown is a 2007 action-adventure game developed by Real Time Worlds and published by Microsoft Game Studios for the Xbox 360. Nice. Fun little facts. Now let us start. Oh, is this how you do it?
It's all gone to shit, and it just keeps rising. Now it's about to hit the fan. With the world on the edge of anarchy, all forms of policing across the globe combined forces to form the agency. But it wasn't enough.
Okay.
Three rival factions now control our capital, Pacific City. The agency is making its last stand in a high-security compound known as the Keep. Access is restricted, and our limited force of peacekeepers can barely hold the fort. Desperate times require desperate measures. The agency is exploiting the work of disgraced scientist Dr. Baltazar Chernenko. His controversial human modification program is now being used to create new recruits for the agency. New agents of justice, capable of unparalleled evolution and regeneration. The agency's first prototype is ready to take to the streets, and not a moment too soon. This is war. A war on crime. Welcome to the agency, Agent. I'm your main point of contact and the closest thing you have to a friend. I'll guide you and keep you informed of the latest agency intelligence to help you rid Pacific City of its three biggest gangs. Your primary objective is to remove each gang's kingpin, Los Muertos' charismatic Don Domingo El Brazo Garcia, the Volt's autocratic Vladimir the Wolf Goliak, and the Shy Gen's enigmatic Wang. Agency intel suggests that you weaken each kingpin's defenses by locating and removing their generals first. It's time to get out into the field, Agent. We have some revolutionary new agency vehicles waiting for you at the base of the Keep.
Okay. Okay. Clean up this shit. Nice. Okay, let's look at the gangs. So we don't know who anyone is in the gangs. Okay. Do we head out? Is that what I do? Hi, buddy. Whoa. What's the purple? Okay. Let's go to the SUV. Nice. Oh, now I can leave. Yeah.
The purple gates of light seen through your HUD are vehicle race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your driving skills.
Okay.
News from the peacekeepers, Agent. Los Muertos, the dead, have rapidly grown from a petty band of Central American drug dealers into a significant narcotics operation dominating the two islands forming Pacific City's east side, a district now known as La Mugre, the dirt. The gang's death designation was originally chosen to strike fear into those who might dare stand in their way. Now their name is more associated with the consequences of their vile trade. Los Muertos are formidable fighters with remarkable brute strength and brutality to match.
They are also renowned vehicle specialists, stealing and customizing the finest cars and vans before using them to great effect in crimes and getaways. Be aware that La Mugre's South Island is packed with rooftops that present an ideal retreat for athletic agents under extreme duress.
Nice. Okay. Wait, was that them? Come on, motherfucker. Yeah. I'm experimental. Okay. Oh, I love the way this game is set up already. Yeah, motherfucker. Cool, let me look at the map. So do I just head to it then? Oh, I don't currently have a car.
The green beams of light projected onto your HUD are rooftop race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your agility.
Okay. Let me steal this car, though. What do I do? Okay. What I get dragged into? Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. You got this still. Yeah. We got this. Oh. We don't got this. Still don't got this. Oh my god. Cars were destroyed. Ah! I made it this far though. I gotta finish this. Oh, no. Oh. Yeah, I'm just committing mass murder right now. I'm gonna run to the supply chain. Take it over. Or maybe I'll just steal this car. Sounds like a way better option. Oh! I'm close enough, thankfully. Yeah! Let's be chaotic! Kill some shit. Oh, what is this? Oops.
emergency intel agent.
Yeah, it's gonna be mine.
Juan El Número Martinez is the eyes and ears of Los Muertos, and thanks to his loyal bangers, knows everything about anything on the streets. Residing in the heart of the multi-level hillside housing development on La Mugre Southern Island, this manipulative and malicious criminal also holds the Los Muertos purse strings. Martinez puts the gang's ample illegal earnings to especially effective use when threatened by hiring the best assassins money can buy.
Okay.
You really should crash that party and turn out the lights for good, Agent.
Nice. Got him. Oh, there we go. About to be like, what? You can't stop me. Got him. Wait, so is that now on the map? I'm assuming. It says I discovered. Oh, yep, I discovered him because he's over here. Cool. Let's go get him. Oh. Yeah, this thing's going right. Oh, yeah. Went in a little hot. Freaking lock on him. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna get you all. Just, okay, no, it didn't switch the gun. There we go. Ah. Oh, bitch. Oh, I'm being shot at from over there, too. God damn. Take that. Oh, yep. Nope. Damn. There. Yep. Known supply point. Cool. We're gonna get him this time, though. Allie. Oh. Damn, I'm only being shot at? I'm back. Yeah, bitches. Can't get rid of me that easily. Where's the boss at? I feel like he's up here. What? Oh. Nice. I see ya. Come here, you son of a bitch. Don't look so tough to me, big guy. Eat this lead. Yes.
Downloading new agency intel to your personal network, agent.
Your boss is dead.
With Martinez out of the way, Los Muertos' finances and information flow are severely disrupted. The low-level bangers lack the intelligence and expertise to effectively take his place, making Los Muertos a softer target.
Got him. Your boss is dead. But I'll gladly kill ya for the point. Okay. How do I get the next boss out, though? So this is the checkpoint that I was at, right? Do I just jump to another one? Alley-oop. Oh, there's another one. Oh. Sorry. Wrong place. What? What? Really? Wired energy drinks. Yee-hee! That jump is so ridiculous! Woo! Bam! Bam! Maybe it's not going to the checkpoint. Just killing him? Oh, now I'm just getting ganged up on. Remember how I get new intel. Sure do like to push your luck. Yeah, so he's deceased. Do I just... So is he just somewhere on the aisle and I have to find him, I'm assuming? Okay, I think that's whatever I'm gonna do. Hey. Even if not, still having fun! Take a bath!
Intel for you, agent.
Here we go. Yeah, I think it's just me wandering around the different islands. Yeah. Cars premium narcotics made his club of magnacy is more.
This should be cool. A
let us go. I'm coming for ya. It's Crystal. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna just jump over. Oh, grenade. It's Crystal. take a nap. I have no problem killing everyone in this building. Oh. Reloading might be a nice thing to do. Where's your boss at? Oh. I see you. I don't, but I know you're around here somewhere. What the? Oh, you down here? Don't know who you are. What in the... Oh. Is he down here? Yep. Aw, shit. Oops. Huh? Sorry. Got a little trigger happy. We're gonna get it this time, though. You hear me? We're gonna get you! Hello? Oh. Yeah, motherfucker. It's Crystal. I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. Yeah.
Intel is downloading straight to your personal network, agent.
Nice.
The peacekeepers for this. Jose Guerra's timely demise spells the end of his club and of Los Muertos' fertile drugs operation. This represents a serious blow to a loathsome but lucrative trade.
Nice. I got another one. Cool. Oh. Let's get out of here and explore this city more. See what else we can find. See what else we can find. Grenade. Sorry. I must commandeer this vehicle. Oh, is my tire blown out? Uh-oh. I got this, though. Ah! I got this. Uh-oh.
Robust, but none are indestructible, Agent. Watch out for the signs that vehicular damage is so great that an explosion is imminent. Like now.
I'm sorry, I just can't help myself. Shit and biscuits.
Watch out, low armor.
Oh. Nash. Let's go up here. See what we can find in the upper part of the city. Cause we are doing what we gotta do. Hello! Ah, shit. Oh, never mind. Got him. But that makes me feel a little crispy. Yeah. Watch down here. Oh, where y'all hiding?
Gates of light seen through your HUD are vehicle race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your driving skills.
Oh, nice.
New agency intel, Agent.
Cool.
Ramon Pistola Gonzalez is a brutal and volatile man with an unnatural love of the gun. He handles his hardware with top affection and lethal efficiency. Gonzalez controls the flow of the Los Muertos cutting-edge munition supply.
Okay.
From frequent deliveries at a secluded North Coast cove to distribution to ground forces.
Okay. Nice. Nosh, let's go get this. What? Why can't I walk on? Oh, there we go. Like, oh no. My one benefit I had. Oh, God. Take that. Let me just hide over here. Aw, oh, shit. Yeah. Take this.
We have the makings of a legend.
Did you just throw a dead body at me? What? Who throws a dead body at you, huh? Answer me that. I have grenades. Oh no! I was taken out too soon. We got it this time, though. Oh. Where am I? Oh, yay. This is gonna hurt. Oh, okay. Not too bad. Take this little shortcut over here to the lighthouse. Whoop! Hi! Would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies? I have the newest and greatest Tupperware for sale. Just hear me out.
Enemy threat above, Agent.
Eh. Am I gonna survive this? We'll have to see. Did I just fall in a hole? Oh! Whee! I'm gonna get you. Grenade, go! Well, obviously killed a decent amount of- and hurt myself in the process.
Enemy threat above, Agent.
Wally-oop. Well, hello there. My name's Crystal. Nice to meet you. Knock, knock. Oh, you're not in there? Are you up here, my friend? Oh, hi. Peekaboo. I see you. You don't want to come down and say hi? How about a shotgun fish? Shotgun of the fish I meant. My man. Yeah. Got him.
News from the peacekeepers, Agent.
Nice. Oh, I'm still getting shot at.
Ramon Gonzalez is no more. And neither is Los Muertos Advanced Firearms Feed. The threat of significantly more effective firepower finding its way onto the streets is diminished. A great many lives have been saved today, thanks to you, Agent.
Oh, thank you. Oh. I couldn't have done it without you. Eat grenades! Eat them all! Woo! Uh-oh. Ah, no prisoners! Fuck you! Nice, nice, nice. Well, we got rid of three people. They were high up in their gang. I think that's a good place to end this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe. And I will definitely see you on the next one.